Okay, so their collars were looking a little grimy. So I ordered them new collars, matching collars, which I could not wait to have come in. But I decided to soak theirs in the meantime, because it's a 2 to 3 week wait for their new ones. Because I ordered the Pack-a-Pup ones. But holy moly, look at that water. That is so bad. And that's after scrubbing and everything. Gross. Do you guys do this? Do you guys soak your collars? Because that's your kids. I'm just saying.